that great? Ace? Yeah. Ace?
Linda, there's electricity in the air.
Electricity.
The one word I can think of is excitement.
Excitement. Electric.
Electricity.
It's electric.
I feel great about today's chances for Petaluma.
Right. Great.
Really, really
electric.
Exciting.
Exciting.
Excited.
Great.
What else can you say?
It's great.
This is Teeter. We're doing a reality TV track video here. We qualified two for Meet of Champions.
That's awesome.
That's in the throwing event. So you think we're going to get some sprinters in there?
I don't know. This is a tough event.
It is. And weather is a factor.
Yeah, I think so too. I think that Eureka has an advantage because they're used to rain.
Eureka runs in this stuff all the time.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Petaluma runs in the wind, but not the rain.
Of course, Eureka runs best in fog, I think. Favored in all three jumping events for the league title. And any predictions?
Well, today, I'm loving it all. I mean, PR and high jump and triple jump, but predictions, like what?
Now you're running a leg on the relay team, are you? On Saturday?
Maybe on Saturday. I'm
okay.
Not sure.
Well, we're very proud of you, and yeah.
Third and final call, varsity girls and varsity boys.
You're the top pole vaulter for Petaluma, and you're in the paper today, and. Now, the great Danielle Steffen, you're threatening her record at Petaluma High. And she went on to vault for Davis, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so you're just, a sophomore?
Yeah, I'm just a sophomore this year.
Okay. So what's your personal best?
My personal best is 8.6.
Okay.
And Danielle's is, I believe, 12-something. So I have a ways to go, but I'm working my way up there.
Okay. And tell us about your other events.
Last year, I ran sprints, but this year I focused on pole vaulting. And halfway through the season, I started running the 800, which was a twist for me.
Okay. You're doing great in the triple jump.
Thank you.
And the hurdles are coming up. Another great event. Now, at this point in your career, do thoughts of Italy and Cal Poly distract you?
A little bit. I think so, but I'm excited to finish the races and stuff.
Oh, good. And yeah. I guess you're up next, or you're up pretty soon, so we'll...
I'm up pretty soon. It's after the 800 finals for JV.
Oh, good. Well, we'll get plenty of video on you. Probably close to being the student athlete of the year.
Really?
I don't know.
Oh.
I'm just guessing, right?
Oh.
I don't know. So, okay, well, best of luck to you.
Yeah, thank you so
and,
much.
And we've enjoyed your four-year career.
Oh, thank you,
okay.
Guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
It's off the record. So Justin Santa is top ranked in the
SEL. Yes, he is.
SEL. Okay.
Leading the league with 130 feet.
130 feet, and then we got Travis Plank. The paper said Justin Plank. I don't know where they got that.
But that's interesting.
Yeah.
It's kind of like a hybrid.
Hybrid, right? Well, they had Dominic Cristobal doing a shot put of 38.
Yeah, saw that. Yeah. That never happened.
On the girls' side, you got
Claire and Maddie. That's what we got going right now.
Okay.
Claire's leading the league, or she's the best in the Railroad Empire, I believe.
So Petaluma's back. They're back. Yeah.
They're
league champion back where they belong.
Be. Supposed to be, yes.
Right. Back. Jack Crane, you're up over 40 feet now?
Yeah.
And Travis Plank, you're up, 43?
41.
41, okay. And you going to play a little ball in college?
Yeah, I think I might go to the JC and play some football.
You're going to throw over there? No? Okay. And you're going to turn the reins over to Jack Crane and Justin Santa.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I am. They better do good.
Teach the younger generation.
Yes, to spread their wings and fly.
Right.
Oh,
Claire, are you up next?
Yes.
Okay. And are you going to take this thing?
I'm going to try.
We're filming you for the party tomorrow night, so.
Oh, okay.
Do a personal best here.
All right,
okay.
I'll try.
Champions for Claire Pierce.
Yes.
So how does it feel? Do you think they'll be parking in Berkeley?
Probably not.
Okay. You're going to throw a 120, 125 today?
I throw a 125 today.
Okay. How's your shot?
Shot's all right, but I don't care about shot.
Yeah?
Yeah. So it's all about disc right now.
Over 40 in the shot?
No.
Yeah. Well, you're getting there.
I'm getting there, but I'm probably not going to hit it.
Okay. All right. Well, good luck to you. Okay. Two proudest moments in a father's life is when his son is born and then the day he does a personal best in the discus.
A 136.
136, right. And that's up there with some of those touchdowns that Justin scored. And
And all league honors. And the sacks.
Improving by leaps and bounds here. Yeah.
Wait till next year. We're coming.
Now, is there any truth to the rumor that he's going to skip his senior year and go on the professional in the NFL draft?
Yeah, there is a little truth to that rumor, but we don't want to give it out right now.
Okay. He's got to get an agent first. Okay. Well, very impressive.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Don't film me.
Any predictions? Meet a champion qualification?
Well, let me see. If I run today, I have no chance.
It's a Superman.
I don't know.
Yeah, you never know.
Yeah, we never know. It depends on, because they're all running separate heats, and it's all heat times. Mm-hmm. You never know. One heat can, like the McKinleyville girls knocked off 2 seconds off the 4x1 time. But you don't know what combination of girls that ran last week. So you don't know exactly who's going to be doing what, who's going to be pulled out of the event, who's going to be doing whatever. So, well,
Coach Reggie Pearson already qualified two for Meet a Champion.
Don't do that to me.
A little bit of
don't
pressure.
Don't do that to me. No pressure on me. I should blame the parents because they didn't give them enough genetics in order to do what they needed to do.
Camille Flynn, can we make her into a sprinter? She's got sprinter's muscles.
I'm not touching no other coach's kid. Because you start saying that stuff like that, next thing I know, I'll be hung. It's okay, Cole. I'm not touching your kid.
But little all the fast people for Petaluma High School. Savannah.
Coming around, finishing up the lap two for our leaders.
They're a couple of the favorites in the sprint.
The JV boys, 1600 meters, so, what a race.
Camille, any predictions for today?
Today.
I know it's just a trial, so it's just a qualifying, right? But you're going to tear it up?
Yeah, most definitely.
Yeah.
Of course, yeah.
Okay, so it'll be burned rubber on that track.
Yeah.
Okay, definitely. Okay. And Savannah, where is your Petaluma T-shirt?
I have that.
Okay.
Two laps to go for it.
We're in for the finals. We're saving it for the finals.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Good.
Final.
Good answer.
I always sport it everywhere I go.
Okay, and you're
show off Petaluma High track.
Very good. And then your relay team already qualified.
Yes.
Congratulations.
All participants.
All right.
And the varsity and JV boys, Colonel should have checked in with the clerk of the course as well as the girls, JV and varsity 100 meter hurdles.
Colin Stremla, he's the 400. He's been a sleeper.
Go, 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 go! I think he's in first place.
Mitchell Baker, any predictions?
Here come our leaders, finishing up lap three.
Oh, that's for sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
In the 16.
The hair, is it? It's like the Trojan man? Is it the Trojan helmet?
I didn't see the connection. It was just a personal preference of mine. I've always wanted to have a mohawk. So.
It's an aerodynamic shape.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
Aerodynamic.
It cuts about a tenth off your 100. Yeah.
Definitely. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Special is either.
In the next
this
heat,
is JV, yeah.
Move
Eamon McMahon, the Argus Courier today issued a challenge. They said Ty Pearson was the fastest guy.
The Varsity Blade 1600 will be running on Saturday.
He's been sick.
El Molino's Brian Schultz has the fastest time in the entire
You're going to show John Jackson. John Jackson issued a challenge.
Brian will be running.
Are you going to show him who's king?
Okay.
All right. Bold statement. Are you guaranteeing victory?
I am. You are. Okay.
Go Amy! Go Mitchell! Go Amy! Go Mitchell! Woo!
Excitement at this meet is reminiscent of 2009 when Sean and Kelsey almost single-handedly won the boys and girls event for Petaluma.
I don't know about that.
Yeah.
Well, it's not exactly wrong. So.
Yeah, except the difference is there was parking back then.
And bathrooms.
And good weather, yeah. And the concessions were a little bit better. Cole and Veronica, do we have a Meet of Champions qualifier?
Possibly.
Okay, Dunbar's look pretty good.
Possible.
Okay.
I mean, we won't know for another couple minutes till we see the official, but both have a real good shot. All three of them have a real good shot.
So the Liberty kids, what is it about the, you know, Hugh Dowdy and, you know, the some in the water out there that makes great track athletes?
Well, we did have a very good,
good PE coach.
Yeah, a good PE coach. She was really demanding, but she was extremely nice.
Yeah.
You know, during the West Side relays, always, you know, told us how to run. And from then on, I don't know, it just kind of...
And also not like demanding, but like really, you know, pushed us toward limits. Yeah, encouraging, you know.
It made us want to run.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. So the famous Dunbar. Now wait. Here's the forgotten the Dunbar triplet.
Yeah, the paternal forgotten Dunbar triplet, Patrick Dunbar.
He's sort of the run of the litter. You don't hear as much about the this one. I mean, you know, his mile times or 1600 times or what?
Yeah, I mean, I'm only 20 seconds slower than my brothers, you know, but
yeah, there's not enough oxygen at birth or something. Okay, but. Well, anyway, thank you. Okay. A behind-the-scenes look at the tenseness, the warm-up regimen of the Petaluma team.
Just got kicked off the field.
Right. Kind of a, what do you call it, you know, documentary here type thing. We're doing for the, your mom wanted us to take interviews for the party at the end of the year. So you have anything you're using the Breathe Right device?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, Ed here told me it works, so.
Yeah, he's a student athlete of the year, so I think I'd listen to him if I were you. He's sort of like a trainer or kind of almost probably a pre-medical student or something?
Actually, no.
No?
again, not that academic.
Well, my chest was hurting, and that'd be a good idea.
Yeah, the Breathe Right, I hear the Breathe Right will take 2 seconds off your 800 time.
I heard that's true, too.
Yeah?
I'm going to be using one of these, too, for the nasal strip squad.
We got to hurry up before PJ crashes this interview. Now, your brother, James Flynn, is... Do you think he'll qualify in the hurdles?
He isn't running his shin splints.
He's not running the hurdles. Well, I guess he's not going to qualify.
No.
Come on, Rian! Come
on, Rian! Here with the parents of the great track athletes, the Dunbars and the McMahon family. Now, what does it take to make a great Petaluma track athlete? I mean, I know it starts with a Liberty education with math facts.
Mad Minutes. I think they're called Mad Minutes.
Oh, Mad Minutes. Okay.
Mad Minutes are very important, I think.
And a breakfast with protein and fiber?
It's breakfast of champions, basically. Nice, high fiber, high protein breakfast. Very important.
Okay. How do you stimulate those quick twitch? Twitch muscles are very important. Okay. Obviously, the McMahon family is more invested in the quick twitch fibers of that you build with protein and the Dunbar family needs more endurance, more, I'm thinking more carbohydrates, more.
I would think that's probably important for you.
Water, okay.
Gatorade, maybe, I don't know.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes. Whatever mom tells
me. So Andrea will.
The Dunbars have been doing this for a long time. They just sort of.
Janelle.
I love
to get the surprise for you. That's what
I do. Janelle's a tough interview.
We're talking about important stuff.
I have a deadline here.
Okay, so
a star track athlete, PJ Lynch, who has he's so good that he has a brand of peanuts named after him. And any predictions on the outcome of this SCL meet?
Varsity girls, the fastest time in the league this year.
The guy likes to hear himself talk.
No kidding.
Yeah, yeah. The Breathe Right strip, and it takes 2 seconds off their time.
It looks like
it. Yeah.
But on our JV end, you know, we had a lot of strong finishers today, so I think the JV might be able to pull off a league championship for themselves today.
Petaluma is back to their former glory, right?
Yeah, we're coming back. You know, the last couple of years, you know, we've been trying to build back up. I think we're finally getting back there.
Are you any relation to the famous coach Jim Lynch?
No, I am not.
It's a different Lynch's.
That
okay.
is a different Lynch.
Okay. All right, and your personal best in the 1600?
446.
446. Is that threatened this weekend?
Yeah, I think I'm going to take it down by, you know, hopefully 5, 6, maybe 7 seconds.
You're going to shatter it. You're not just going to break it. You're going to shatter it.
I'm going to try to shatter it,
All right. Okay, well, good luck to you. Go, Eamon!
It is Eamon.
Eamon?
Yeah, it is him. Oh my god, I'm so glad I recorded it. I didn't think it was him.
I got it.
Go Eamon! Go Eamon! Go Eamon! Look at his face.
Camille, you're the surprise of the 2016 Petaluma track team. How does it feel to be the surprise?
Go Eamon!
Surprising? Is it surprising? Okay. Any predictions for today? You're not running today. Okay. So you're predicting you're not going to run today. Okay. You're just here to cheerlead.
Yes.
Okay. Good. Get an interview here. As you're running, you're one of the top runners for Petaluma. Everybody knows that. Is it hard to block out thoughts of Italy while you're running? That thoughts of your upcoming trip to Italy?
I'm going to say no.
No? Okay.
I'm just focused on MOC.
Just 100% focused.
Yes.
Okay. I pronounced your last name Yashar?
Yashar.
And you're named one of the student athletes of the year.
I was.
In today's Press Democrat.
I was, yeah. I was one of 36 or so from, or no, like 20-some from the large schools, one from each school, or one boy from each school, one girl from each school. So I was one of about 20-some boys, and unfortunately I didn't win anything, so I was a nominee, but I didn't actually get anything.
Well, is there a cash prize?
For the winner, there was one boy got $500 cash prize, actually came or went to Edwin Ray's at Sonoma Valley.
When you're running, are you thinking about things like calculus and like authors like Hemingway? And is that kind of what makes you run so fast? Is you thoughts of academia?
No, I'm not that academic.
Okay.
You know, it's just about kind of getting in the zone, getting focused. I'm fully. It's hard to say what I'm thinking about. I think when I'm running, it's just being in the moment.
You got to block those thoughts of girls and parties and things like that.
It depends, you know. Sometimes I think when you're thinking about other things, you're not focused enough to run fast. But at the same time, when you're only thinking about running, I think you kind of psych yourself out a little bit too much.
Ross Simmons, Emily, looking very strong down the stretch in the 400.
Gotta get the Brennan O'Neill. Brennan O'Neill is doing virtually like half the events at this meet. He's
Are you interviewing me?
Yes. This is for the party.
I can't speak because I yelled so loud.
You can't confirm or deny. Okay.
No, I can't confirm or deny.
Cheering section, okay.
Yeah. Go, 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 go! Go, Petaluma!
Go, Petaluma!
Yeah. Wait, yeah. Hang on. Is that better? Yeah. Go, Petaluma! Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
One on there is super fast.
I got the rock. The rock is the fastest.
First call, boys, 110 meters.
Well, that's a bit.
Go, Petaluma!
Flynn, any predictions?
I don't know. We'll have to see. She's not feeling 100%.
We're witnessing the tenseness of the
yes.
Petaluma track mom.
Yes, that's right. We'll have to see. Let's see how the top.
Moments in a father's life when his son is born and when his son is in the SCL finals of the 1600. You care to comment on PJ's prospects in today's meet?
You took me by surprise. Where I'm at. The day he was born was a big day, but today's another big day. So what am I going to say?
Today's the biggest day, right? He's got another year. What the heck, Keith? Yeah.
Every day is a big day, huh?
Every day is a big day. Good answer. Yeah. Goofy, first of all, that shirt is amazing.
That's
incredible. Yeah. So take us through that 1600.
Well, it started fast.
Uh-huh.
And then it got a little bit faster. And then it slowed down and then it got faster.
And it got fast again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fast.
So, well, you're just a junior. Next year we expect great things from you. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Did you hear us cheering for you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Come on,
Petaluma! Come on, Amon! The 4x400 coming up. Okay.
Yes.
And so you a lot of strength in the 400 meter event. So where do you think Petaluma is going to place in the 4x400?
I don't know. Last meet we got second by just like a half a second. So I'm not sure though.
4x400 team, it's tense, it's electric. There's electricity in the air, okay. Actually, it might be a thunderbolt here in a minute. Okay, Elena, you are not wearing your track t-shirt. Camille Flynn his shirts are available in all sizes, and right. Well, best of luck to you, and we look forward to a victory. All right.
Go,
Elena!
Go!
Oh, oh.
Go, Elena! Come on!
Go, Camille! Go, Camille! Go, Camille! Come on!
Stagger though, you know.
Go, Petaluma!
Let's go, there you go! Let's
Let's go, David.
Let's go, David. Come on.
Go, James.
Proud parents of the triple champion,
SCL. Yeah,
triple,
triple jump.
And O'Neill, there's quite a fan club behind the O'Neill family. Yeah. And
well, they're shooting at us.
Yeah. Will O'Neill, great interview for football. And, you know, the whole O'Neill family interviews quite well.
Yeah,
so,
thank you.
Yeah. How do you do it?
That's a good question. But
starts out with eggs for breakfast.
Yeah.
Right.
It's proper and, nutrition.
Lots of exercise, yeah. Right. Chores. Yeah. Yeah.
Lots of chores.
And red wine.
Right. You're looking at the latest qualifier for the prom of champions. I mean, the meet of champions. So barely squeaked by there and looked like a personal best.
It was 0.05 seconds off my PR, but it was right there, so I was happy about it.
Considering the elements, a very good race. After, you know, next to the birth of their child is watching them in the SCL meet.
Yes, yeah.
Right.
I would agree with that.
Yes, no, I totally agree.
Yes.
This is the moment that we've been waiting for,
yes,
isn't it?
Next to the thrill of them doing well academically, which is, of course, the biggest
that
thrill.
I would agree.
Right.
Yeah, I would agree
and,
with that.
And having
as
the
well.
Kids take out the garbage and do the dishes. This has got to be, yeah.
The garbage and dishes we're still working on at my
chores
house.
Chores are,
yes, at our house.
Right.
Too.
Watching them do chores is the most exciting thing.
Oh, yes.
And it's let's face it, it's a rare achievement for them. Yeah.
That's true. I'll agree with that as well.